Okay, Davina, I don't know how many magicians you've seen, but most of them, they would actually have you like take a card out of the deck.
Yeah.
Right? I'm going to do something a little different. I want you to just think of any card in the deck. In fact, what I want you to do is make your mind a complete blank. Okay. That was good. That was fast. And then allow the value of a card to slowly fill itself in so that you're thinking of one playing card. Don't tell me what it is.
Okay.
Got it?
Yeah, I got it.
Concentrate on your card. Because what I'm going to do is make the card you are only thinking of turn invisible.
Okay.
Okay. And here we go. What card are you thinking of?
Three of clubs.
The three of clubs. Now, remember I said it would be invisible, right? It didn't vanish. It's still there. You just can't
see it.
So it's
there.
Yeah.
Okay.
In fact, and I'll take the three of clubs. You look a little skeptical.
Yeah.
And I'm going to place the three between the two jokers.
Okay.
Now you look really skeptical. You're not having any of this.
No, not at the moment.
Well, it's not really about being invisible. It's about the power of imagination.
Okay.
Okay, because remember at the very beginning, I told you to make your mind a complete blank. Remember?
Yeah.
Okay, you see between the two jokers, there is a...
A blank card.
A blank card, okay. Mm-hmm. And then I said, think of any card in the deck, right?
Yeah.
Okay, and here, hold out your hand. And which card did you concentrate on?
Three of clubs.
The three of clubs. Go ahead and turn it over.
How did you do that?
I'm not sure about that one myself. But there's only one three of clubs in there.